another way in. Reached the vaults, I understood why Malik had come here. He had placed his last hope in the army. His only other option was retreat and defeat. The invaders had reached the vault before me. They had met with no resistance and were calmly stealing what treasure they could. I knew then the palace was lost.
said you would find a way. Maybe you are as skilled a warrior as our father.
It's good to see you.
Come with me. We shall see what our enemies make of Solomon's army.
Malik, this is madness. You have to get out of here. Save yourself and what's left of your people.
My people are all but dead. You've seen for yourself the palace has fallen. There's no other way. If I can control this army, we can win this battle easily.
And if you can't control it, what then?
Would you have me retreat and leave this power in the hands of my enemies? At least this way we have a chance.
This army isn't meant for man to use.
You know nothing about the choices a leader must make. If it is in my power to save this kingdom, I will do it!
I'm not trying to question your leadership. You don't even know what you're releasing.
As many warriors as the grains of desert sand.
Don't touch it.